Hi there, what's going on here? It's some of the learning English process and Elsa asking for the comment of the Lucy. Lucy wrote a comment about, I know you are some kind of teacher in your university. Yes, I'm tutor, I'm curator, and sometimes I do some of the trainings in my university. Yes, it's true. Could it possible tell me how I can teach somebody something? Because from the next week, I'm going to teach somebody the most important things in the Latin language. It would be very nice. Super, I can, Lucy, and I will create for you some of the tricky advices, tips, and what need to do step by step, okay? We will do this right now. Let's open our Google Chrome. And we will open our untitled document. First of all, what need to do? Determine your sphere topic. Determine your sphere or topic. First of all, need to determine. For example, if it will be Latin language, determine is more specific. It's like a specific topic about specific topic. You will talk about specific topic. For example, not only Latin language, yes, and specific or this specific. Okay, this specific Latin language. For example, it's e.g. A Latin language in, okay, prefixes of Latin language, okay? For example, is our specific topic need to determine. It's so important, because if you will achieve everybody, like if you want to catch everything, you will catch nothing. It's one of the nicest rules, because need to determine, like I did videos about, for example, workout. Yes, we will determine. Today we will do something like a upper body workout, yes? And we do this for 20 minutes, okay? Next, what need to do? Next step is create structure of your topic. For example, the structure of your topic. For example, prefixes of Latin language. And here we have, first is, for example, an pre to de, and for example, pere. Will be like this. I don't know. It's only example of EG Latin. EG Latin language. It's for okay. EG Latin language. Yes. Next, third step. You did structure. Yes. What you will speak. Next, need to create like a timing. Timing of speaking. Determine timing. For every, how to say, the timing, determine required time for each structure point. For each structure point, for example, about an, you will speak like a 5 minutes, here 10 minutes, here 5 minutes, 5 minutes, 5 minutes, yes, and in total it will be 1, 2, it will be 30 minutes, yes, for adult. Determine timing. Next step is will be, it's my structure, maybe your will be other, it's my advices, it's my tips, maybe you have something else. Next is determine. It's maybe Elsa first step. Determine your goal. Goal. What kind of skills our audience should to learn by ending, of your... It is first goal, yes, it is will be first. It is one of the important. Determine your goal. What kind of skills your audience should to learn by ending of your speech. Should learn by ending your speech. For example, after your speech, your audience should to learn how can I use an, how can I use pre, how to can I use to in this ways. For example, in when I will go to the shop, when I will go to the to the street, when I will sit at home or something like this. Is for example is practitioner goal. It's so important, practitioner, how does it, practitioner goal. It's so practiceful should be, because if you know this, for example, you know what is it dog, yes? Like example, dog is an animal. What this fact will give for you? Does, what this fact that dog is animal will give for you? But if you will know that dog, you can find dog around the street and you can interact with this dog. And also, if you will know that dog is animal and animals is creatures that always... it's like a human, yes? And you can like interact with him. And also, if you will know that... dog, small dog is not dangerous, big dog is dangerous for us, it will be more interesting fact that dog is animal, an animal. Yes? Determine your goal, practitioner goal is like how we can interact with your learnings. Next is will be like a repetition. Sometimes I'm not doing it if we have good like if I was talking about this topic 100 times, it's not necessary. If you will speak first time, need to do a repetition like a repetition and recording yourself plus stop watch record. Like, for example, hey Siri, open stopwatch. Stopwatch. And we have stopwatch, yes, and we can click and how much time I did, yes? 3 seconds, more seconds or something like this, yes? We can do this. Stopwatch record 2. Next, listen yourself. Listen your recording. And check, give feedback, listen to your recording, give feedback to yourself, and repeat 5 and 6 until you will be great. Listen to your recording, give feedback to yourself, and here you can do something like a give your recording to someone else. Yes, first is determine your sphere topic. You will talk about this specific topic, prefixes, agility in language, create the structure of your topic. Else, what will be, it is so... like a powerful things what will be work everything. Yes, and one more extra points. What kind of visualization can you create? For example, Do you remember some of the things? For example, I will show you our visualization. Yes. Our visualization about maybe Latin language. Yes, we have some of the prefix like a pre. Yeah. Pre, and we have also suffix, maybe cos. I don't know, maybe it's right, maybe not. And we can do visualization, yes? It will be like a first pre, and here it will be our person. Yes, it will be really interesting to know, yeah, pre and is person, because we have like is our prefix. And it's our suffix. Suffix is ending part. And we have here, first of all, our person. Yes. And here. And when we will use something like a pre and person and cos, for example, it will be one more. Yes. It's one more word. Yes. And this person is, for example, known. Good? For example, is known. If it will be verb, we will do like a, maybe some of the hammer. You can try to draw it. It's like hammer, okay? Hammer. Okay. And it's really interesting. For example, is example of, and this example of something, okay? It's for all examples, and we can do some of the structure of it, like conception. And if we will do some of the interesting moments, it will be our known plus prefix. Known plus suffix and known plus prefix and suffix. Good, yeah? I think yes. You can use it. You can use this visualization. It will be really good. Good. It's one of the things what can you use, what you can use in your speaking skills. Also, you can create some of the storytelling. It will be one more bonus for you. If you will create storytelling, yes, somebody will say, oh, it's so boring. But everybody will remember it, because story is so interesting. For example, about our thing, yes? We have Johnny. It is Johnny. Johnny. Johnny the known. Johnny the known. And he always wanted to find friends. Yes, to find friends. And he found two friends. Pre, it was prefix, and cos, it was suffix. But sometimes we have some of the arguing between pre and cos. Because Johnny sometimes walking only with pre, with our prefix, and sometimes with cos. And so rare situation was when we was having pre and cos, like this. Yes, situation. You can start tell about something else. Yes, and in some moment, our Johnny found the hammer. The hammer, the verb, yes? And Johnny did some of the actions with this hammer. Like this, yes? I hope you understand me. What did I say? Now you understand this conception. Maybe you will be great in your storytelling. I wish you success with it. And we, for example, with this simple, how to say it, explanations, clarifications. Now we learned more English language because we were practicing right now. Thanks so much for everybody who was watching, and yes, good luck for Lucy, and be cool, improve yourself. Yes, don't forget about it, and thanks so much for your comment. Yes, it was video special for you. Bye.